Good morning, guys. It's almost 20 minutes to six. Ow! And I'm on my way to work. Hey, wait, didn't you say something about getting to a 4:15 this morning? Yes, I did, and my boss wrote to me last evening and said I should not touch the party area. Only take care of the tables, like I usually do every morning, and the toilets. He's gonna take care of the rest. I do have, out of the living rooms we have, where one of them is an apartment, I believe I have 10. I need to clean 9 or 10. That's just great. And that's no helping. Don't know how many people is coming in this afternoon. So we're gonna prioritize those room first. Jesus Christ, I'm tired. Because I didn't get to bed before past midnight. So I got, what was yesterday? 2.5, 3 hours sleep that afternoon, and I have been getting about 3 hours to this night. It's great. Went and took care of the kitty cats, and I talked with the owner actually yesterday when I was over there, and they are actually coming home today, so they'll be home when you're seeing this. And I think they'll be home before I'm actually off work. So that's kind of it. And the ferry just ran off the island. I could hear the ramp go. So I better get to work. Depending on how much there is at work, we'll see how much energy I have when I get home. I really want to get those cards spent this week, so I don't have to deal with that next week. And then I would really love to go up and see if I can find the gift I have in mind for that girl I'm going to in the beginning of next month. Well, guys, I got off work. What was it? Around 2 o'clock, 2:15, something like that. Unfortunately, my phone died, or almost died, at work, so I had to shut it off. And then, when I came home, I went down and checked out a lot of things. Then I came home. Then I had a chat with the people I took care of the cats from. Then I came home, and the clock was 4:15 in the afternoon. 4:15. I spent about 2 hours over there. Jesus Christ. Well, came home, put the food in the refrigerator because I've got this food with me. And then I checked up on my games and my computers and put my phone to charge. You know what? I'm going to bed. And then, because I didn't have phone to set an alarm, I could only hope that I didn't overslept. So I woke up seven o'clock in the evening. Started up my phone, contacted different people back that's been writing to me because my phone finally got some power on it. Barely, it's very slow to powering on or power up. That's the problem when it gets that low. Can't get it to power on fast enough. So, got that done. Took some laundry before I went to bed. I actually put some laundry over to have some clean pants. And I just went out now and put that into the dryer before I made this food. And now we're here. The clock is almost 8 o'clock in the evening. And I'm gonna meet in at 7 o'clock tomorrow. It's an hour later. Will stress me a little bit in the morning, but yeah. At least it's not 6 o'clock. Laundry lady's coming tomorrow. And it's not gonna be a long day. I believe I have 4 rooms in total I need to clean. So that's gonna be fine. I had 9 today and we had to give up on one. It's not gonna be used. So we agreed on moving that to tomorrow because I'm gonna do another room up there at the first floor tomorrow so I can do all that in one. So yeah, that's kind of it. For the rest of the evening, I am literally thinking about going upstairs and see if I can find that present I want to give for the confirmation. Otherwise, I will have to think about something else. So yeah, that's something. So I'll need to look into that. But in any case, I'm gonna end this vlog and get it edited so I can at least get early to bed because I'm still freaking tired after today. So thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button with the bell notification for that like. See you guys tomorrow. Good night.